more I think back on it, may have a what? Here, on the...
From the right.
I've learned from this area. This bridge is too far decayed to use. The water below looks shallow enough to fall.
Let's have a look.
I'll take that. Seems it's been... this. We best take care.
If we're to proceed, we've no choice but to jump. Oh,
tis a giant lizard!
Strike the tail. Is unusually fast.
To find out where this path leads?
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Nature is unbridled here.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and others.
You've slain them. I think upon it, 'twas my hiding in the well what brought the danger to light. I simply feared I'd be blamed for releasing monsters. 'Tis a relief in all you're doing. I shall.
The life of a sailor
is
slays ranged attackers, or one who scouts ahead to guide you. As you wish. My first target will be those firing. I try to speak or remain silent as the situation demands. Would you have me continue? As you wish. I will attempt. How would you have me respond to your orders? As you wish.
Way I heard it, doubtless.
What can I do you for?
You seem tired, cousin. So be it.
So many beds.
It'll be easier going searching this area now.
Beg pardon, cousin. I wager he's on another mad quest for flowers or bark. It's a bark, many.
You can see me. Then you are one known to the dragon, bound within the eternal ring. I have dire need of the Arisen strength. Please, sir, will you lend? You have my eternal thanks. You speak now to a shadow of sorts. My flesh resides elsewhere. I would take you. Ask you, is that the fate you've chosen of your own will? You are arisen. stand now on Bitterblack Isle, far a sea from the cove we departed. I would ask you to explore its depths. But I fear I myself do not know it better. My past, my aims in coming here, all of it is lost, as in a fog. All I know is that I, like you, was called here, and am bound to stay. I sensed you in the distance and called to you for help. I knew somehow, as by instinct, that you could grant the wish of the one who dwells below. Just as I know my role here is to aid you in that pursuit.
She bears a melancholy air.
I am versed in the purest. Should you... I shall aid you however I can, for there is, if there is aught... If there is aught I can do... If there is aught... I shall aid you however I can, for the prey.
This looks interesting.
Heed these words, all who enter this place. Do not think. Just set one foot.
The moonlight lends this place an otherworldly
feel. Keep swinging. Will be your doom.
Thank you. Leave this place. It's still the time to turn back. Still the time to live.
It seems this place is host only to those with some tie to the worm.
What greater curse than immortality? What crueler torment than to live in this place devoid of all but despair?
Far stronger than a common goblin. Our goblins are weak against the killing attacks. Their kind is weak to fight.
I'll strike the fallen!
Bears hunt them in a single charge.
Their simple prey once hobbled.
Goblins in the helm is their chief. Slay their leader, and the morale is lost. Interesting.
Have a look.
Yeah! corpse of some sort. Let's have a look about for anything useful.
Inside. What's this?
Welcome, good Arisen. 3 days this one. A week, perhaps. A favored game of mine, guessing the lifespan of those who enter these halls. Nothing personal, mind. And rest easy, friend. 60 guesses here now have yet to hit the mark once. Someone's looking for me. Then this pit is open. An honest mistake. Now, will you have a look? I'll see you. What'll it be? What'll it be then? Now, will you have a look? What'll it be?
None of it matters now. None of it. Pray, leave me to sleep in peace.
We'll have no use of the Rift Stone in this condition, Arisen. I wonder what's inside.
Master, the corpses!
They appear to Roman's heart.
It does not seem human.
Die!
your weapons in them. Assume the enemy lurks round every corner.
Treasure, perhaps. A curative will serve. Treasure, perhaps. I'll go at once. Treasure, perhaps? What's this?
Call me Craven if you will. I'll go no further. I grow so very tired.
Let us be doubly sure to collect any spoils left off the
Let's gather those spoils. What damage will that impose? The first strike shall be mine. I'll grab hold of it!
After this, it's a fun one.
That rift stone as soon as we are able. Assume the enemy lurks round every corner. I'll go at once.
I can bear to see no more death. Call me Craven if you will. I'll go no further.
Let us be doubly sure.
There, Marcus.
I'll leave the weak foes to you.
The only most weapons are ineffective.
After this comes the problem.
I cannot take much more!
No need for that.
I'll steal it! The guys from above!
Follow me! Follow me!
Skeleton's pain.
restore a bit of health.
The same path can offer different views between coming and going.
Scatter those bones!
Must stay calm, one at a time!
This looks interesting.
Treasure, perhaps.
Our foes are fierce and strong. Best we made a point of treating any wounds immediately.
My beloved, I had hoped to leave this life held in your strong arms.
By a Cyclops' measure.
Farewell.
This will restore a bit of health.
time. Are they not harpies?
Best we made a point of treating any wounds immediately. Let us be doubly sure to collect any spoils left after a fight. This looks interesting. Treasure, perhaps?
A new way to fight,
though.
This will restore a bit of health.
It's so small. It's no threat to us.
Around every corner. This looks interesting.
Ah, Master, you're back.
looks interesting.
Sturdy a door to force.
You've been hearing echoes of the dead. Even the least of them what's fallen here. Seems they'll... It's a blessing. Now, will you have a look? Look.
What will it be?
No.